Can't believe we made it.
That'll slow down pursuit.
But aren't there troops on this side? We can't relax just yet.
Right. We press on. I'll take point. You watch our backs.
Actually, why don't you let me take point?
Can you handle it?
It's not a question of can or can't.
Now you're learning. Keep your eyes front. I'll watch the rear.
Got it.
Got your back. You call the shots now. Stray too far.
It's all or nothing!
Use the lights as a guide to keep us moving in the right direction.
Ugh!
for chasing after enemies. It's a surefire way to get ambushed.
Have you ever been here before? On duty, I mean.
No, I haven't. This area is covered by the Woodlands Observation Battalion. You scared?
Not really. I'm ready to fight if I have to.
To keep you safe. I'll want it back.
Lightning. I'm glad I followed you. By myself, I would have had no chance.
It's time to move. Me to cover your tail and stay focused on moving forward. Keep calm. We don't need to rush.
Just block out everything else. Just like I planned.
For bioweapons research. Lots of angry teeth and claws.
No holding back!
Just another battle.
Thank you.
ready for the next fight. Another battle. What is it?
We need to hide. They don't seem like they're even looking for us. I mean, we're Lassie and we're on the loose.
SCICOM's keeping it all under wraps. They don't want their failure publicized. Better to lose us than lose their pride.
So the other soldiers don't know about us, right?
Right. They don't know anything about any fugitives. Over here! Time to move. Just another battle.
this, Light.
Good call.
Wasn't so bad.
Good call.
We can't just rush into this one.
Gotta be stronger. I wonder how the others are doing.
Saz and Vanille? Who knows? Even if they got away, they'll get caught eventually. Then they'll have to choose, resist or surrender.
Surrender? Huh. Do you think he's still alive?
You mean Snow? He's too stubborn to die. And that's his best quality. He's arrogant and chummy from the get-go. He thinks he's everybody's pal. Never liked him much. He leads around a bunch of kids. Gang called Nora.
Where'd they get the name Nora?
It's a stupid acronym. Their little code stands for no obligations, rules, or authority. Must be nice.
It's irresponsible.
Different from the military. This is an army facility for turning wildlife into weapons.
Civilians aren't allowed in here, are they?
We'll have to be sure and tell them if we see any. Are for containing the animals. If we take care of our penmates, they should power down.
Thank you.
Just block out everything else. Leave it to me.
Ready for the next fight. Wonderful. Ready for the next fight. Caged in like the animals. We've tripped the security alarm. The observation battalion will be coming.
Let them come.
Something bothering you? ready for the next fight. Take five. What's eating you? Okay, I can tell you're hung up on something. Is it the Lissy thing? It's Snow, isn't it? What happened with him?
You wouldn't understand.
You and I are partners, Hope.
My mother was killed because of him. It's his fault. And he needs to pay for it. I'm not ready yet, but I will be soon. That's why I followed you. Snow dragged us all into this. You and me, your sister Sarah. He's gotta pay.
So a lot of encounters at this point in the game. If you can get the quick stagger off with Quake by ambushing, start their stagger gauges off near full. Because attacking them after a stagger once is usually enough. And with Lightning having Ravage on Blitz especially, she can usually take care of weak enemies like that really quickly. Alright, where are we? Lightning's ready there. Aw, so close. Accessories at this point aren't actually that great, so... that's unfortunate. Probably should have gone for the roll level instead of the accessory slot there, but what can you do? Other than, you know, be good at this game, unlike me. These guys are pretty weak. Alright, we're back in control of Lightning. Come on, Hope, get him staggered. There we go. Boom! Up in the air you go. That stagger gauge stabilized. Well, Pope's poisoned, and we're not gonna heal him. Because we almost got this. Boom!
That's how it's done.
Lightning knows what's up.
Let's get this over with.
Ugh, gross. Bad timing there on my part. But battle over. To the victor go the spoils. Actually, what's in that? Star pendant. Cool. Let's equip that, yeah. That seems pretty good right now. I gotta work on my timing a little better so that I aim hope spells after stuff is in the air and
so far, so good.
Get the timings for all that right. I did execute one timing pretty well earlier, waiting to hit something with attacks until I could launch it after hope had staggered it. But I've definitely still got room for improvement there. It's been a long time since I've played this battle system. How are you doing?
Use one of those?
Bit too heavy for you.
Okay.
Oh, hope.
You became a lessee, so now you're gonna marry this idiot? And you think I'm gonna buy that? Full points for originality. But don't forget,
it is.
If you really are a lessee,
very decorative, not very practical.
This is ridiculous.
Snow is a lot taller than Sarah. Like,
wait, Sarah! Why won't you believe her?
You kidding me? She gets made a lessee and you pop the question?
Lightning, stop it!
No, you stop it! Get out of my house.
You're shutting her out! She's your sister! Fine. I'll do it. I'll protect her.
Lightning's coldness does not help the situation.
How practical.
We interrupt this program to bring an emergency bulletin. Late last night, officials confirmed the presence of a Pulse Falci inside the city of Bodom.
Acting with Falsi Eden's approval, authorities declared a state of emergency. The entire district will be quarantined in response to this crisis. This is a Sanctum Bulletin. Late last night, officials confirmed the presence of a Pulse Falsi inside the city of Bodom. Acting with
Falsi... Sarah, I should have listened to you.
Okay. That did not go well. Oh, it did. Okay, fine then. Wish I were playing Hope right now. Hope's Quake in his Ravager role is kind of the perfect thing to go off right when you start everything with its stagger gauge full. Lightning doesn't have anything that hits the entire screen and staggers them like that. And this is at the point of the game before it lets you manually choose who you're controlling and what your party is and such. But we got it.
Easy.
Yeah, I mean, the whole Wissi deal just kind of sucks, honestly. Like, Type Zero portrays it a little better. But you get a little bit of power, and either you fulfill your focus and turn into a crystal, or you don't fulfill your focus and you turn into a Seath. Neither is a very good outcome. Well, after a certain point, you can fully pick your party. But it's a very long tutorial phase where you cannot, definitely. Alright, time to work on Medic, which is not the most interesting role. I guess. There it is, over there. I can see it through the fog. Yeah, Lightning's third role is Medic, and she's not great at it compared to Hope and Vanille. So... they didn't balance characters in this all that great. Theoretically, every character was supposed to be best at one role. And while Lightning is very good at both Commando and Ravager, she's outclassed by the sixth character we haven't played as yet, as Commando, and what she gets as Medic, even when that's one of her three roles, is kinda... eh?
It's more that just that medic is not as good as some of the other roles, unfortunately. Because how good are you really gonna make a purely healing class that doesn't even do the buffing? I think I'm gonna stick with just strength stuff. Because... why not? Boom! Surprise attack. Alright. Good, good health, good. You got this, Hope. All right.
That's how it's done. You picked the wrong foot.
Okay. Now we've got a behemoth. So a lot of different.
We can win.
So triple rev.
Focused.
Has a lot of problems because it has no way to stabilize the stagger gauge. There's a point in the game where the default for Saz, Hope, and Vanille is triple Ravager, but it doesn't work very well because the stagger gauge just depletes right away.
Keep up with me, Hope.
Not have lightning get killed. Okay, we're good. Thanks, Hope. So these launch combos I'm doing are because you get much better damage when something is in the air like that. So if you cut off your turn a little earlier in terms of actions you can do. Get better damage out. Like that.
I'm gonna go look ahead.
And that's where a lot of the micro optimization is in this. Got him! Sweet. Brilliant, Hope. You've done an excellent job.
No problem.
All right. Good progress here. Everyone's working on their medic stuff. Why does Hope even have a strength stat? Boom. Also, if you're going to finish off one enemy, it can be beneficial to cut off your combo early or to just to get extra hits in sometimes. You can technically get in levels in Commando, especially later in the game and in post game and stuff, but he's not good at the role. He and Vanil are the game's kind of two dedicated mages.
That wasn't so bad.
You do see Hope use his boomerang at the beginning of preemptive strikes when you're controlling Hope, though, to get the stagger gauges up. So you at least see it used in cutscenes. Oh boy. Well, this is gonna get ugly. Take out the lesser enemies quickly, though. Focus on the behemoth.
Out of my way! Follow my lead.
See if Hope can get to me quickly enough. Ooh! That was way too close. Rather than waste my items, I'm just gonna try and brute force it, and if it doesn't work out, restart. See if we can get that to go better. My Deceptisols. But, oh god. The minute you walk through, you're dead if you...
Odin.
Alright. See how this attempt...
Target's Until next time.
Well, it's still not dead, but we didn't have to use any items, and we got this encounter on better ground. So in this situation where we already have the gauge stabilized and we really want that stagger, now we want it. There we go. That could have gone better. Got a treasure chest. Treasure chest here. It's more junk that we'll use to upgrade our weapons later.
You want something?
On your toes.
What actually are? The treasure chest? I don't know. Probably because it looked cool. It's easy, definitely easier to notice them when they're moving. So. Yeah, I mean, you also shop at random computer terminals everywhere. Some of the world building was kind of secondary to getting the game and its world and battle system out on time. Oh, hey. That happened. I see you. Please turn around so I can ambush you. Oh, crap. We are not being sneaky. I was so sure I was being sneaky. Ow.
Time to switch it up.
Here.
Lost one of my blitzes.
Stay down.
Ah. Lightning's apparently got to do all the damage in this fight. Yep. There is. All right. Now we go back toward the yellow arrow on our map. Climby, jumpy. The button. Cloud style. I should probably save the game. Doggies. This one's gonna be a bit of a slog. Down. Come on.
just another battle.
All right. Not great, but not terrible. Probably upgrade a little more. Another accessory slot for lightning is decent. Okay, looks like we're just about done. Someone else has my silver bangle. Hope has one of them. Yeah, that makes sense if I'm controlling lightning. Alright, we're here, it looks like.
What happened here?
Bad luck. They came looking for us and found something worse.
We can't just leave them like this.
Don't touch anything! Control your emotions. If you want to survive, you forget about sympathy. How can I explain? Think of it like a strategy. Focus on your ultimate goal and shut out everything else. Still your mind. Move on instinct. Let doubt take over, and despair will cripple you.
Strategy. Good. I'll take anything to help me get through this. I'll call it Operation Nora.
Nora?
My mother's name.
Your revenge?
Yes. Don't tell me. I know getting revenge on him won't bring her back. I know that! But sorry won't cut it.
Snow didn't kill your mother. The Sanctum did.
Whose side are you on?
The side of truth.
Fine. I'll fight the Sanctum with you. I'll learn to survive.
How can you judge someone else when you know that you're the same? Even I have dark secrets. Secrets I'd rather forget.
Fight these guys head on.
Let's get this over with.
Fire. Okay. calm down. Got a giant speeder bike. Heal hub. Yeah. I'm not doing as great in these fights. Yeah, stagger is the end all of this battle system. If you can't stagger something, especially with bosses, like, you've got very little recourse. Against weaker enemies, you can just kill them without even staggering them, but there's a lot of stronger enemies where that doesn't work. Alright, let's see if we can get that last level. Yeah, so close. Hope made it. Lightning did not quite make it. Aether Sol.
Keep your mind on the battle.
That much? No. There's one paradigm I like a lot, even to odds. That's like just a mindset of buffing and debuffing. But unless I'm using that, like in the amount of time it takes to get a buff up, you can just kill something and you're graded for these battles on how long they take, so. I know Saz will be getting haste at some point and hope sometime after that, but other than that, and boss fights, of course, will be a situation where buffing is important, but against regular enemies, it's like, why? Alright, see if Lightning can finally get that level up that she doesn't need. She's not going to be a medic anytime soon. There we go. That's everything done, I think, for now. Yep. Okie dokie. Just in time to hit the plot flag. Just the way the developers intended.
We're moving. What's going on?
Whoa.
Not a limited number of enemies, since they'll always respawn.
This is it. Operation Nora.
You can always reload your file and things will be back. I know in the latter half of the game you can... There are some encounters you can win quickly that are good for farming experience because you can respawn stuff. Alright, let's go ahead and actually scan this guy. Okay, I can alter our own elemental weakness. Oh god, ow, 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 ow. Okay, see how long this can last. That'll help against the boss, definitely. Got it. Good damage gem. Back to Super Soldier. Oh, Protect and Chell are still active. What am I doing?
Keep up with me, Hope. Hope?
Ow. Might be changing its weakness soon. Yep. Hope we got this. Our window. Window gone. What you doing there, Hope? Come on, go faster. Gonna have to go to. Damn it, Hope. Just keep protecting Chell on both characters. How hard is it? There goes that. Almost there. Yep. Slash and burn. And we should have this. Nice. Alright.
Operation Nora, stage one complete.
You did well.
Okay, cool. We made it to water.
That's it.
This is a pretty weird place, definitely.
That's where you live, right? We'll stop in when we get there.
No. We're the sea now, and no one's there but my dad.
Hope, you need to let him know what happened.
Yep. This game was very, very pretty, especially the PS3 and Xbox 360 hardware were not the greatest. They had to cut a lot of corners to get the HD power out there and have it at a price point that was at all receptive to customers. That customers were at all receptive to, rather, and sometimes they still weren't. And yeah, but this game definitely got the graphics very right. All right, that's actually going to be it for tonight. I figure if I start this next chapter, it's going to go pretty late, so I'd rather not do that again tonight, considering that yesterday's went for like 5 hours. So I will be picking up. That was chapter 5. So chapter 6 will be tomorrow night. We'll be back with Saz and Vanille for a bit. But that's it for tonight. Have a good night, everybody. Get some sleep.